tell again. For a moment, if you please, forget what you believe. And naked you will see that we are all the same. Your bones, exactly what you need. Your flesh and bones is exactly what you need. Oh, why should I feel intrusion? Oh, why be afraid of what we do not understand? To eliminate exclusion, we will cut out the differences to feel like we belong. Zombies louder, zombies louder, zombies louder, zombies louder. And your pearls. I'm not a king, no, I'm not a hero, but I'm not a fool. I'm not perfect, just flesh and bones. I'm exactly what you need. Zombies louder, zombies louder.
Feeling a little bit congested, so thought I'd come out screaming. This is my good friend Tim Reynolds. And just so you don't have any, expectations. It's all downhill from here. Steady, but consistent. That's very nice of you. I love you too. I have a hair over here that gets really long and comes out in a funny way over there, and then I pull it out and then another one comes over there. And if I don't trim them, I think I'm gonna get those big Irish eyebrows, big thick ones, and then I have this hair and I got this magic going. What's this in magic right here, Tim? That's magic.
Bring that beat.
to me again. Yeah, bring that bee back to me again. My first time out with my good friend. But you know, days I remember seem so far away. And I was just a kid, that's what I miss. And it was just one kiss, that's what I miss. Won't you take me back to that beat again?
Thank you very much. Men are obsessed by their wieners. You won't ever find a man that if his wiener comes up in conversation somehow, that will just go, I don't care about my wiener. I'm indifferent about my wiener. There's more important things in the world than my wiener. I don't know about this. So there's a lot in that. There's a lot in there, buddy. Y'all, thanks for coming. I hope we have a good night tonight. I hope everybody has a good time. I need a new chair. I like sitting, so I sit down, so I like it. My pants are a little bit old. Look, I have a little tiny hole in my pants. And I keep stuff in this pocket. It's fascinating. Nothing. Yeah.
tell me why did they came down crashing? It used to be that you and me played for all the loneliness. Nobody noticed us now.
Yeah, we're getting it. Lord. The relationship between my seat and the microphone. There's a device back there, too. I didn't even know it was going to get involved. Thank goodness for Craig. Yeah. Easy. Overdo it. I mean, I like him. Don't be crazy. It's like I'm not even uncomfortable, but I'm just uncomfortable enough. It's the perfect amount of uncomfortable to make me squirmy. Now this microphone is being an asshole. Take your vitamins. This shirt's with me too, and these pants are messing with me. Everything's—it's like all—it's just slightly. You know what it is? I think I have a drinking problem.
Walking there, 20 days, who's gonna walk on for 20 more? I say, how about a drink or a bite to eat? He said, no, my faith is all I need. I said, then save me, save me, Mr. Walking Man. If you can, you don't need to prove a thing to me. Just give me faith, make me believe.
Thank you. Screaming from the bottom of a well. Thank you very much. That's all right, though. It's like, that's all right. I'll just squeal through it. It's okay, though. After I figured out that it's a drinking problem, then that everything makes more sense to me. What'd he say? I can't say anything, but she sounds like she means it. I agree. Full-heartedly. Thank you.
taste of what you're holding. For just a taste you could own me.
Thank you. So I never told anyone about this. So I'm going to tell you, because it seems like it's a few of us. Don't tell anyone. So my friend Craig, because he knows sometimes life is mundane, and we have to go through the labor of sometimes the mundane seems to overwhelm us, and so that the magical things in life, the wonderful things in life, we get overlooked. You know, sometimes if you're with the same people for a long time, you start to forget the things, the big and wonderful things about them, and then the tiny little details kind of take over. The things that are like clipping nails, like next to the fireplace, you're like, oh, I'm gonna kill. Anyway, so you start to lose a little perspective. So to keep things fresh for me and for Tim, my friend Craig puts little penises on everything. This has got a little black penis and balls right here. That's my throat spray. And this one, this is for my eyes only. And I have, that one's too dirty. That one in there, I can't show that to people. But this, you know, see, all the boys have the I love my penis gum. All the boys have them. See, the boys are like, yeah, totally. I got that gum. That's my favorite gum. I love my penis gum. It's my favorite. That's all I said. I have nothing else. They get real X-rated sometimes, but I can't tell you about those ones. Sometimes I'm even afraid. Sometimes I go, how's this one go?
Your long face pulling down, don't hide away like an ocean that you can't see, but you can smell, and the sound of waves crash down. I am no Superman. I have no answers for you. I am no hero, oh, that's for sure. Where I belong, I do know where you go. That's where I wanna be. Where are you going? Where do you go? Are you looking for answers to questions under the stars? If along the way you are growing weary, you can rest with me until a brighter day, and it's okay. I am no Superman. I have no answers for you. I am no hero, oh, that's for sure. But I do know one thing, that's where you are, it's where I belong. I do know where you go, that's where I wanna be. Where are you going? Where do you go?
know one thing, that's where you are, that's where I belong. I don't know where you go, just where I wanna be. Where are you going?
Yeah. It is, it's kind of gross. I'm sorry that you all know that now about my little spray. In your dreams. Tim and I used to do, the first music that Tim and I made together doesn't sound anything like the music that we make together now. Nothing. There was nothing like it. Nothing. I just remember, but he was just reminding me that of some of the lyrics, but I can't remember them. Now I just forgot right then. Yeah, y'all, settle down now.
Oh,
in my lungs. Take it slowly. Okay. So what I said.
In the middle of that one. I was playing a show one time, and I played a little show, but just by myself in New York. It was a benefit show, I guess. And this was a while ago. It was just by myself at the Natural History Museum, and Tom Brokaw introduced me. but Bono was right in the audience right here, and I met him afterwards, but he was right there in the audience. And man, I just kept on screwing everything up. And it wasn't because he was there, it's just because it was awesome. Like I had to stop in the middle of the song. Like, that was a short version. It was awesome. I still killed it. Now, as I get older, now I can rest my boob on my guitar. It's an advantage of playing guitar as time goes by, because you can't rest your boob on a piano. Well, not easily. Just as wisdom comes to me, I will share it tonight, because I don't know if, I'll just share it with you. So, if you anticipate that you'll want to rest your boob on whatever you're playing later on in your life, or now, I would choose the guitar, because it's perfect for resting a boob. You don't have boobs. I do. Delicious. Did these pants make me look homeless? That's what I asked my road manager back there. I said, "Do these pants make me look like there's the only pair I have?" And then he said, "That's your style." I was kind of grumpy, but I didn't show it because I'm spineless. It's not funny when you say boobies. I mean, it might be, but I don't care.
chair, waiting for the crumbs to fall. Daddy said, get a job, but don't you see, Daddy, how good I am at catching crumbs. Guns and guards and little red birds, guns and guards and little red birds. Don't you see, Daddy, how good I am at catching crumbs. General Custer had said, overestimated his abilities to win. Sitting Bull turned the table on him. A comfort to count the battle won after the war is lost. Guns and guards and little red birds. Guns and guards and little red birds. To count the battle won after the war is lost. Okay. Stars reflected on heaven's graces. If God had an honest face, a troubled expression would be watching the human race. Guns and guards and little red birds. Guns and guards and little red birds. Don't you see, Daddy, how good I am at catching crows.
Whoa. I made it. Thank you, everybody. all the roots. I have word retrieval problems. That's a real term for when you use the wrong word for a thing, and you can get stuck on it. Like, for me, octopus and lobster. Like, those words, I mean, I know if I think for just a second, but it's getting worse, because every time I get, if I'm talking about lobster, see, you don't know which one I was meaning to say there, but I might actually be talking about lobster, and sometimes people look at me, and then they'll be like, are you talking about an octopus? Because it's a funny-looking lobster that you're talking about. And they're like, oh, so yeah, word retrieval problems. But the other day, and it was on Halloween, we'd all got back. The kids were all, you know, settled down, chief, jeez. Let's pretend it was on Thanksgiving. Okay, so anyway, chief, I like that. Easy, tiger. I have my little piano in the lounge, and the kids are all sharing out their candy. I like this one. I like this one. And there's a bunch of kids at our house, and some of those dads are there, and a couple of these dads are there. And I was talking to them by the piano, the three of us. And there's a bowl of candy on top of the fridge, and it was getting filled with all the least favorite candy, which is the stuff that I'll eat because I fill my sad places with sugar. And late at night when no one's looking. Ice cream. I love ice cream. I love it. It's really sad, actually, if you saw it in real life. But it's okay. It's okay. I'm over it right now until later. But now I'll get back in. I shouldn't be eating these bad candies. I was talking about the bowl of candy on top of the fridge. And I just did it, on top of the piano. And I said to them, now, great, every time I go to there's a big bowl of candy on top of the fridge. And they both looked at me like, because they kind of know me, but they don't know me that well, but our kids go to school, so they know me. But we're like, but so then they both almost looked at each other like, did we say anything? Like, Did he just call that piano a fridge? Or maybe there's, you know, like they were thinking maybe there's another bowl of candy on top of the fridge in the kitchen. It could be, right? And then I was looking at them because they couldn't hide the expression on their face, like, this guy just called a piano a fridge. And then I listened to the echo in the room, and I was thinking, did I just call my piano a fridge? So then I said, did I just call my piano a fridge? And they said, both of them said, yeah, yeah. And then I said, I'm having weird retrieval problems. When I meant to say I'm having word retrieval problems, I said, I'm having weird retrieval problems. I'm so screwed up with that problem in my head. And I had to explain that to you because I think, I can't remember what it was, but I just said the wrong thing. And I meant to say something else, but I forgot what I didn't remember. That's really nice of you. All that. And, oh, God, thank you. Thank God that's over. This asshole is really boring tonight. Word retrieval. Weird retrieval. I love playing the fridge. Thank you.
Sky jet planes
so far out of my reach. Is there someone up there looking down on me? The boy chased the bird so close with every time. He never catch her, but he can't stop trying. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you very much. I hope everybody's feeling good. Yeah. Got my kids here somewhere hanging out. My kids, when I take my kids out on the road so they can kick ass and take names. My kids are hard. Yeah, hard living. No, my kids aren't hard. My kids are awesome. Best thing in the world to happen to me ever.
I shouldn't care, Marie, as I'm feeling.
take a drink, I sit back and relax. Smoke my mind, make me feel high for a time. What I want is what I've not got. What I need is all around me. I reach and search and never stop.
I don't know what to do. Thank you very much. I hope you're all having a good time right now. Everybody feeling good? I'm having everything retrieval problems right now. But I'm having fun, so I don't mind. But I hope, I just want to make sure that, you know, just want to make sure everything's okay. Okay, everything good? You okay, Timmy? You doing all right? All right, how are you doing? Everything's okay? Settle down, big man. Yeah. sound like he's mad. Sound like he's mad. I fucking love you.
Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. I'm just afraid. That's all. Take my money. Take it. Take it away. Just leave me alive.
Thank you. Tim Reynolds.
Ask Timmy to play something for you all now, Tim Reynolds.
Thank you.
Tim Reynolds. That's Tim. Yeah. I tell you what, when I'm watching Tim, I know the feeling. When I'm watching Tim, and then there's a moment when it's so beautiful that everyone goes like, oh, it kind of gets excited like that. But I got to tell you that when I'm listening to Tim and it's dead quiet in here, and then someone goes, Tim! I kind of think, man, shut the fuck up. But I mean that in the best possible way, understand? I don't want to offend you. I'm very grateful that everyone came tonight. But right at that moment when you could hear a pin drop, instead, it's an elephant. That was a surprise. And he's sitting right next to me. So that really was rather shocking. But oh well, you know.
Feel safe, but I stay looking down on you. It's out of my hands for now. It's out of my hands for now. So
me in. Start to feel like I'm crazy, like someone's betrayed me out on my window ledge. But now our finest star rides. See the pig dressed in his finest fine, and all the believers stand behind him and smile as the day lights up with.
Don't be afraid of me now.
And then he said, shut the fuck up, and everyone just like, and then even he was freaked out.
Oh no. He's an elegant idiot. I'm an elegant idiot. Hold on a second, let me try to get the thing working.
An elegant idiot.
Parking lot attendant. Could I have been a millionaire, Bel-Air? Could I have been lost somewhere in Paris? Could I have been your little brother? Could I have been anyone other than me? Could I have been, yeah, anyone other than me? Could I have been anyone other than me? Could I have been anyone? He stands, touches her, shoes untied. Tongue-gaping stare. Could I have been a magnet for money? Could I have been anyone other than me? 23 and so tired of life. Such a shame to throw it all away. The images grow darker still. Could I have been we
of worrying. What seems so hurrying? Turn, turn, we almost become dizzy. Almost become dizzy.
Tim Reynolds.
He's a bad man.
I'm gonna try and make friends with my chair again.
Did you see he tried to judo flip me and I flipped that shit on it? Flip, flip.
Judo back at you.
Mm-hmm. Now I'm going to think it's instant karma, even though I don't believe in anything. I'm still going to somehow make myself feel ashamed about it and eat a bunch of sugar later tonight with ice cream. Put sugar on top of ice cream. It's the best. This is the best in the world. Sugar, brown sugar, and ice cream and whipped cream. Shame.
I'm talking about.
But remember, winter's warm there, you and I, kissing whiskey by the fire, with the snow outside. When the summer comes, the river swims at midnight, silver cold, touch the bottom, you and I, with muddy toes. Stay on. Thank you.
maybe not so often now. The way I used to laugh with you was loud and hard. Stay or leave, I want to. Not go, but you should. It was good, yes, Lord. Stay or leave, I want to. Not to go, but you did. So what to do with the rest of the day's afternoon? Hey, well, isn't it strange how it changed everything we did? Did I do all that I could? That I should have done.
So I have a fake head of me, a rubber fake head of me. It's like my head, but it's really well done. Fake, and the shoulders to there. And then I stole it from a television. I didn't have it made. I had it. They made it for a TV show, and then I took it. And so otherwise it would be weird if I just went and said, "Look, I need a really high quality head of myself made." Anyway, but it sits in a box. And until Halloween, and then we dress it up, and it's supposed to be unconscious, so its eyes are closed, and it looks kind of gross. But then we do, like, one Halloween, we had it like coming out of this, like it looked just like a dead person, and it, looking at this, everything is good. I mean, it looks it scares the shit out of the mailman, and you know, and remember one time the diaper lady came. The diaper lady came to pick up the dirty diapers and drop off the cloth diaper lady came. Anyway, she came and she screamed. She said, because it was just sitting there, we hadn't set it up yet. It was just sitting next to us. Then, you know, so you're not expecting a dead person next to you. And then all of a sudden it's just like, ah, a dead person. But then she didn't, it was sitting up. So anyway, it doesn't matter. But this year we hung it behind this, there's a little fence, a little gate, a little tiny gate. There's a crowded little neighborhood. There's a little fence. And then we hung it behind, facing the house. So then the trick-or-treaters would come, and then they would get. And it's kind of spooky. We made it. My daughters and I made it kind of spooky, our house. And then they turn around and go down the step, and there's a little flashlight. And then they just notice it at the last, when they're just about to walk out of the gate. It's like, ah! And it was so satisfying. Just one last little hey. But it didn't. But then also, it's going to be fun for me because it looks just like me. This looks just, but it's also gonna not get older. And so, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be looking good. And I'm gonna be looking like this. And then it's just gonna keep going. And then it's gonna keep,
And eventually, I'm gonna look at I'll look at it at Halloween when I'm old and even angrier, and eating tons of ice cream. If I'm, and then I'll look at it and I'll be like, I know what's coming. I know it's coming.
Sorry, Tim.
That wasn't much of anything, was it?
Thank you. California to the New York Islands, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made, and I'll build heaven and call it home. And I live with my justice, and I live with my greed and need, I live with no mercy, and I live with my friendly feet, and I live with my hatred, and I live with my jealousy. God, I live with the notion I don't need anyone but me. Don't drink the water, don't drink the water, there's blood in the water. Don't drink the water, don't drink the water, don't drink the water, there's blood in the water.
Thank you, everybody, again, for coming and everything. That stuff is delicious. I have a wardrobe malfunctions. How's my hair doing? Is it hanging in there? Besides how I do my hair, see? Sometimes I give it like, it's worse than last night. Yeah, it's really funny. Like, I noticed as I was coming out here that it's got this little, like, right at the front. That's the sound my hair makes. It's like a mohawk. I don't know. It's not like a mohawk, is it? I can't see. Did you say, Todd, you're so hot? Look, it's Todd. Just a weird venue. Hey, Todd. I can hear by your voice, Todd, that you are a little tiny bit hot. Where's Todd? Now I'm going to cast a spell. Later on. I heard you. I'm ignoring you. And whether or not I actually listen to you, it's paramount on you not saying that again.
More
another to forget. How could I ever dream to find sweet love like you again? One drink to remember and another to forget. Excuse me, please, one more drink. Could you make it strong? Cause I don't need to think she broke my heart. My grace is gone. One more drink and I move on. One more drink and I'll be gone. Impossible, then the sun refused to shine. When I woke with you beside me, your cold hand lay in mine. Excuse me, please, one more drink. Could you make it strong? Cause I don't need the thing she broke my heart. My grace is gone. One more drink and I'll go. Excuse me, please, one. Strong, cause I don't need the things she broke my heart. My grace is gone. One more drink and I'll move on. One more drink and I'll be gone. One more drink, my grace is gone.
Sometimes really late at night, I don't have any ice cream or any candy, which is often the case because I try not to do that by just denying myself the opportunity and pretend there's no such thing as convenience stores. But then I go, then I sometimes I just get, then I get cereal. And I mean, I just eat like so, you know, I just eat it and just the whole time just growling at myself. Take that, sad place.
What's wrong, man?
Sorry. I hope everybody's having a good time. Every once in a while, they go. That's nice of you to say that. It's the cold and flu season. It's the medicine. It's the medicine talking. It's the medicine.
Yeah.
very much.
That's a surprise. That note, that one.
I hope everybody has a good Thanksgiving and holiday season. And always remember that the most important gift is the gift of love. Be kind to your brothers and to your sisters. If you can. Sitting in that dusty chair makes the hours much easier to bear. I know, despite the years alone, I'll always listen to you sing your sweet song. And if it's all the same to you, I love you oh so well, like a kid loves candy and fresh snow. Love you oh so well, love to fill up heaven, overflow and fill hell. Love you oh so well. When it's cold and darkness falls, as if you're in the next room so alive, I could swear I hear you singing to me. I love you oh so well, like a kid loves candy and fresh snow. Love you oh so well, fill up heaven, overflow and fill hell. Oh so well. Tim Reynolds. Thank you. That's Tim Reynolds. That was unbelievable. All right. I'm so, I'm like the luckiest person on the planet that I get to do stuff with Tim Reynolds. The shit we used to do with
crazy.
Now it's more adult. Not that kind of adult. You're dirty. But hey. So this is a tiny little song. That's why it requires a baby guitar. It is certainly is not the size of your guitar. It's a little scratchy, but I'm going to try this song anyway. It requires a little bit less scratch than I have right now. But I like this song, yeah. I like it too. So go on it. Thank you very much. It's like you know that phlegm thing, the thing when you feel like you might be getting sick, and it's in there, and it's kind of like Vikings. It's like, oh yeah, it's gonna get a lot worse. I'm gonna get you. It's gonna be horrible. Enjoy Thanksgiving.
I'm like, why don't you just come in, take what you need, and get out? Why you gotta stay in here and turn all my boogers like lime green and yellow and make me, and I gotta take, I can't see you. Happy Thanksgiving. But no, it's not a compromise. Thank you, everybody, very much for coming this evening.
Come on, baby. if all this gold here should steal my soul away. Oh, dear mother of mine, please redirect me if this gold. Bartender, you see the wine that's drinking me came from the vine that's strong Judas from the devil's tree. His roots deep, deep in the ground. The ground, you watch your life, you watch your life. You just bartender, please, yeah, yeah. Wine that's drinking me came from the vine that's strong Judas from the devil's tree. His roots deep, deep in the ground, you are so light.
Retrieval.
That's funny. Things are just not coming in, they're not coming out of my head the right way. What happened?
It must be in a shame spiral. In a shame spiral. That's good because it's ice cream tonight. I feel all right. Sometimes.
Any ice cream, that's the sad part of it. Whatever's anywhere. The closest ice cream, that's my favorite flavor. The nearest ice cream. Yeah. Whatever's going around. Y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed it this evening. And I hope none of y'all catch this, because it's amplified. Whatever it is that I might be coming down with, it might kick y'all's ass, because it's much bigger when it comes out of there. Be careful. Take your vitamins. Yeah, Tim's okay, though. He's immune to everything.
Except crazy. Oh, he caught that one. He caught crazy. Oh, shit. Seen a boy, he was crazy. I don't give a fuck, I'm country.
I wish I had a... Look, it's an ice cream right there. Funny guy. Yes, I got an ice cream right there. I'm gonna give my ice cream to somebody else because I can't start my shame spiral in public. You just talk about it. Bore you all to tears. When is this guy gonna shut up? Jesus. Talking about whatever. I don't care about your ice cream. You tell me.
disappear. Without a trace, we've been gone, gone. The moon and the stars, they will follow the car. And then when we get to the ocean, we're gonna take a boat to the end of the world. All the way to the end of the world.
to be sure these days continue things we can love every year and celebrate with will. Oh, cause life is so much sweet for certain. We climb on two by two to be sure that all these days.
Tim Reynolds, thanks very much, you guys. Thank you for coming, everybody. I hope you had a good night. Thank you. Thank you very much for a great night with you all, I hope.
That's a badass right here.
I like this guitar. It's a badass guitar. This is a big guitar.
Heart for
hit the ground. Some devil, some angel, it's got me to the bones. You said always and forever. Now I will leave you, baby. You said always and forever. Such a long, lonely time. Thank you very much. We're repeating a couple of things. And...
this is scaring me.
Hey, this is a Tiny Little song, but so that's why I got a little thing. This one's not as small as the other one. I'm gonna get an even smaller one. I'm already talking about it. Money well spent. I'm gonna get a guitar like this big. It's gonna give it a different name, like a lissalele or something. Just a lele. It's not even a ukulele. It's just a lele. And then I'm gonna write something. As I get bigger, they get smaller. But anyway, it's a big plan. It's my whole plan. I like this thing anyway, so put up with it.
Crowd called out for more.
so it was that later, as the miller told his tale, that her face at first just ghostly turned her whiter, shade of pale.
We all do it the same way. Can the man attempt in the thoughts of our sweet tooth, the torture of our wheel of program, cutting the corners, eating, loosen, cut, cut, on the fence, cut not to up then, cut, 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 sing these terms, place them in their box until they quiet the time, lights down, you up in the better.
Take care. Thank you for coming.
You look beautiful.